talk about Marcus, never live in vain. Brother Marcus, never live in vain. If you follow that man's words, you will live again. If you follow that man's words, you will live again. Talk about Marcus, never live in vain. Good God. Marcus, never live in vain. If you follow that man's words, you will live again. If you follow that my words, you live again. Teaches us to respect the brother Malcolm X. Man like Jomo Kenyatta too. Teaches us to respect man like Nelson Mandela. And all like his colleague them too. Let me hear you talk about Marcus, never live in vain. May God. Brother Marcus, never live in vain. And if you follow that man's words, you live again. You follow? And if you follow that man's words, you live again. What? Teach us among all that we are competitive. Inferior to none, if not superior to some. Teaches the poor man to be noble, and the unjust man to be upright in themselves. Let me hear you talk about Marcus, never live in vain. My brother Marcus, never live in vain. And if you follow that man's words, you live again. You follow? And if you follow that man's words, you will live again. Teaches us to love our sisters, stretch a helping hand to our brothers too. Teaches the poor man to be ambitious, to look forward to the light of a great future. Got to talk about Marcus, never live in vain. Brother Marcus, never live in vain. And if you follow that man's words, you live again. You follow him. If you follow that man's words, you live again. You follow that man's words, you live again. If you follow that man's words, you live again. Teaches that there is a brighter day from the upright people within themselves. Teachers of the boys and girls of tomorrow, the lawyers and doctors for us to see. We got to talk about Marcus, never live in vain.